He asked for your help. He asked for your arrival. Chaotic contents of the letter. Missing people, panic, strange voices. Cousin Louis' request for help could not remain unanswered. You set off for your hometown without hesitation. To the town of Pestisville. You got there soon enough. You noticed that the locals were quick to leave this place. You felt observed. This is where you were supposed to meet your cousin. However, the room was empty. While searching for information on your cousin's whereabouts, you heard a strange sound of footsteps in the corridor. After a while, there was a knock on the door.
Fallen Aces. Dormance is written here in blood. I'll use it for self-defense. I just kill a man? Forgive me, Father. I don't have time for fairy tales when such monstrosities happen around. well. I should shed some light on this dark place. More otherworldly demons. I need to head towards the seashore. Thank you. dormant evil wakes up at night. Another devilish trick? I have shivers thinking about the horror hiding in these fumes. Cigarettes. You do not expect to see them in these parts. Thank you. Dear cousin, I still hope to find you alive. Safe haven in this sea of monstrosities. firing may be useful to deal with these vermin. I have to be careful. I start to miss the good old days of my youth. First aid. This will do for now. I am going to survive this, I need to stockpile my bullets. The whole city is defiled by this terrible disease. I hope... I have to be careful. Keep calm. Just don't look down. Supplies. It is heavy, but it is worth it. Holy water will wash the evil down. I have to get used to this bloodshed. Thank you. I see a closed door here somewhere? This place poisons my mind. I need a prayer. Your assistance is invaluable. The more I see, the more I understand. there's never enough of it. It is heavy, but it is worth it. People would murder to get these now. Your assistance is invaluable. This silence is very concerning.
Do your worst.
Go to hell and never come back. There's deer antlers next to the message resurgence.